Lord Shiva, Ganesha, Durga, Kali, etc. ISKCON refers to them as demigods. They are gods with a small g, whereas Krishna is God with a big G. ISKCON is differentiating between the position of Krishna, saying that he is superior to all the other personalities like Lord Shiva, Lord Ganesha, Hanuman, Surya, etc. Some Westerners are trying to impose their monotheistic outlook onto the Hindu philosophy, which is otherwise pantheistic. That means there are multiple gods, whomever you want you can worship, and all of you will attain the same final goal.